him is a fat, ugly person who, without a doubt, is probably one of the ugliest white men I've ever seen in my life. I don't know if it was a contest between him and the skinny woman, I wouldn't know who to vote for. I would just have to flip a coin. Take your bets and you take your chance. He has a wonderful sense of humor. If he only had his own teeth, so he could smile. He has a wedding band on, but Mrs. Hippo isn't here tonight. I imagine next time they roast someone, they will ad lib.
I am an idiot.